Oh, wow! Oh, cool!
Come on, let's go!
Oh, but I want to take a look at the big city!
Yeah, it does seem pretty exciting.
I feel so metropolitan. Cosmopolitan?
Metropolitan!
Ooh.
Huh? Now what?
I gotta tell Riku what a blast this place is.
But we just got here. We haven't even done anything yet.
Blast? I'm sure a blast.
The Heartless!
Come on! Whoa! All right.
Go, go! Are you okay?
Huh? What in...
Go-Go! Baymax!
Go-Go's suit has shielded her from a major injury, but the blow she sustained to her head has caused a mild concussion. We should take caution and not move her until we can fully stabilize her head.
Got it.
Oh, cool! Hmm? That's a robot!
Hello. I am Baymax, your personal healthcare companion.
Oh! Wow! Cool! This rules!
Sora, remember our other problem?
Whoops! Oh, yeah!
Hey! Who are you?
Oh! I'm Sora.
And I'm Goofy!
Name's Hero. You mind helping us fight those things?
Huh?
Our team's called Big Hero 6.
Sure.
Let's go! Baymax!
Not cool.
People like spectacle, not truth.
Yeah, who needs quality reporting when you can just make stuff up?
I don't get it. I mean, didn't they see how awesome we were? Sure, those things landed a couple of good hits, but we had chem balls and laser hands and fire breathing!
Well, it really didn't matter. They beat us.
Where'd they come from?
Well, why don't we ask the guys who actually stopped them?
Hiro, you never introduced us.
Oh, right. Well, this is the gang. That's Go-Go.
Mm.
He's Wasabi.
How you doing?
And that's Honey Lemon.
Hello there.
What?
I'm Fred. Don't be alarmed. This is not my real body.
Good. For a second, I thought this was the monster.
Those three are Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Huh?
Keyblade Hero 3!
I am detecting minute contractions in your faces and shoulders, perhaps due to the garage's brisk temperature. To remedy that, I will give each of you a hug and warm you with my internal heat source.
How? Why did you say that?
Sora, you know Donald and I don't have keyblades.
So, are we heroes or aren't we?
What?
The monsters. Tell us how you managed to take them down.
They're called the Heartless, and they're drawn to the darkness inside people's hearts.
Ooh, now we're talking. Light versus darkness. Classic conflict.
Would you calm down, Fred?
What?
This is serious.
Very serious. We don't have any way to fight them.
Wait, so we're just gonna give up?
With our current skill set, my analysis places our chances at 0.0000.
Yep, we get it, Baymax.
Hey, don't sweat it. The three of us will go take care of the Heartless for you. Right? Donald? Goofy?
Wait. We're going to.
That's okay. We got it.
Mm-mm. We have to help. My brother would have.
Yes.
Yeah. Great, but don't we need a plan?
We train up. When heroes are brought low, they get new powers. It's Shugyo time.
Did you read that in Geek's Quarterly?
Fred's actually not wrong. I may have an idea.
AR device?
Yeah. Cool, huh? It creates a CG overlay that augments your vision. While you wear it, this device sees everything you do and logs it.
Huh?
You put it on your face. Heartless! Donald! Goofy!
Huh? Are you okay?
There's no Heartless here!
Huh? But, Whoa, chill, Sora. Just take the AR device off.
Wow! I have no idea how you're doing it, but this is cool!
Thanks. But so far the map data only covers San Francisco. I need to expand it.
Now can we Shugyo?
Not yet, Fred. He's still learning.
Sora, all you need to do is run through some courses that Hero scripted. Like a minigame.
We'll put a tracer on your movements, so we can...
Shugyo! Shugyo! Shugyo!
So we can Shugyo.
Shugyo! Shugyo! Shugyo!
I guess Shugyo's like training. That's a good idea. We could probably use the practice.
Speak for yourself!
I can Shugyo by installing new combat data.
Huh?
Hey!
Huh?
Let's just try it out.
Interesting. Gravity, not binding.
Hey, wait! My laser hands can be projectiles! Ha!
Change the weapon, change the attack.
Whoa, a freeze attack. Fire and ice, diametrically opposed. Or so we thought!
Thanks, Sora. That should be enough data. And I think you sparked some new ideas.
Yeah, here. Hero. I think there's a way to flank him.
Hey, are you listening?
That should do it.
We interrupt your scheduled program to deliver this breaking news. Moments ago, the city's South District was attacked by numerous unidentified creatures. Witnesses describe losing sight of victims during the mayhem. Many also said they saw strange floating heart symbols in the vicinity of the missing victims. City police are urging citizens to stay at home. For those just joining us, only minutes ago, the South District was attacked by...
Go time!
Yes!
Just try and catch me.
I can't aim if I can't see! Huh?
Better?
Much better!
Freeze!
What? Oh, I get it! It's a combo move!
Nice, Baymax! Huh? What?
Now we fist bump.
Fist bump?
To display excitement. Hero taught it to me.
So, like, this?
Ba-la-la-la-la-la.
Ba-la-la-la-la-la-la?
Get ready!
Another one!
We're here!
Can't we pick on one our own size?
It looks the right size to me.
Watch me scorch him with my freeze-nado! The only tornado made of ice and fire.
You took on the wrong composition!
And the wrong captain of the guard!
Prepare to face Keyblade Hero 3!
Oh, come on!
And the crime-fighting team of Big Hero 6! Together, we're unstoppable!
Yes! Yeah.
Was that awesome? Or was that totally awesome? Ah! Jumping!
Yeah, I was pretty good!
Your magic is amazing. Do you think I could study it sometime?
Why not?
You just made Donald's day.
My brother wanted to help people. Now we try to do the same.
Your brother?
Yeah, Tadashi. There was a fire and now he's gone. But he always wanted to make a difference. He cared about people. That's why he worked so hard to create Baymax.
I'm sorry.
He's still here. In Baymax. In all of us.
Tadashi, he lives on in your hearts.
Huh? Yeah. Right. He will always be a part of us, in some way.
And when you're not strong enough, he'll make up the difference.
Oh. Sora, you okay?
Yeah, fine. I'm with you.
What?
What?
Great, they're back.
Oh, we got this.
Time for a lesson.
Charge!
Guys, that one's not like the others. It can't be. Microbots?
Microbots?
Huh?
You know what they are?
Well, they're different from Heartless.
Microbots are designed to do whatever you think via a neurotransmitter that communicates what you're... They're a kind of a mini-bot I invented. Some bad stuff happened, and I thought that meant they were totally gone. But those enemies are way too similar. Which means someone's controlling them. The question is, who? Huh. Could it be? Oh. I'm gonna go back to the garage and look into it some more. You mind going after him?
Sure. We need you on the sciencey stuff.
Baymax, stick with them.
All right, Hero. Sora, Donald, Goofy, I will be your personal healthcare companion.
Oh. Thanks, Baymax. We're in good hands. Let's move! It's no fair! Why can't we hurt it?
Magic is no good.
What do we do?
This is weird.
Sora, you guys all right?
Oh, yeah, but the target escaped. Have you got any leads?
Tons. Somewhere inside that thing, there is a core. It's what powers the whole cluster. The core is the only way to hurt it.
Now he tells us.
Wasabi, what happened?
Let's just say, it's a handful!
Kids, check in!
So far, so good! Guys, I'm really tired of just dodging this thing.
Freddy getting frustrated! Guys, I'm on my way!
No, Hiro!
Hiro, you analyzed the dark cubes!
Wait, did you just say dark cubes?
Yeah, they're dark, they're cubes. I call them like I see them. Every bad baddie needs a cool name.
Yeah, that's not cool.
We'll gather as much data from the dark cubes as we can.
Hero, figure out a way for us to beat this thing! Huh?
But guys, I can't leave you out there all alone!
Hero!
We are a team. And teams delegate. We need you at the garage.
We trust you. So you trust us.
Fine. I'll look for a way that we can expose the Dark Cube's core. Just keep that data coming.
Hero, what should we do?
You protect the others. I'll mark their position for you on your AR display.
We got it! Time to go, Baymax!
All right.
Okay, there's a lot of them.
What do you suppose they'll do?
I don't think we want to find out.
I say, we destroy this thing!
But without a strategy, we'd just be wasting our strength.
If we knew where to strike...
Sora, I got it. I'm sending you an AR software update. It'll show you where the core is. The Dark Cube's weak point. I'm coming to help.
That's weird. Is it busted? Hero, who's that on the display?
That's not the display. He's really here.
Huh?
The black coat. He's back?
Are you done messing around?
What? Wait. That voice.
Hold on! You know this guy?
And now, enter the supervillain.
He definitely has the vibe.
Funny.
Riku, but...
As if this stupid experiment wasn't already a hassle.
Huh?
Oh?
Where'd you get that?
Hero, do you recognize it?
Yeah.
Not quite ready.
That's the first chip I made for Baymax. It's full of combat programs.
Programs?
Yeah, they tell Baymax how to react.
Does that mean it's like his heart?
More than.
Riku!
I'm on my way. I'll look after my team. You guys fight the Dark Cube. Remember to use the AR device to target the core.
I got it!
Baymax. Oh, this isn't for you. At least, not until we're done.
Riku! Is it you? Why do you look like that?
Looks are deceiving, but the heart? You know that it's me.
I know Riku wouldn't do this! Not without a good reason!
A reason? When did that ever matter? We've been trying to one-up each other since we were kids.
What?
Don't listen to him, Sora!
The coat means he's with Organization 13. And that means he's not really Riku.
Smarter than you look.
We defeated Ansem and Xehanort, every last one of them. But still, they all came back anyway, right? So, maybe this Riku came back too, from the time when Ansem possessed him.
Yeah, from the past!
What? How?
Unlike a certain wizard you know, I had to play by the rules to travel through time, which meant leaving my body behind.
Huh? I know about this. But you have a body.
Xehanort's heart left his body in order to voyage back through time. He needed to tell his younger self of the great plans he had in store. There in the past, his heart stayed and waited out the years until you and I came along. Xehanort's heart possessed me and became Ansem, the first adversary you faced. The rest of him, the piece he left behind, took the name Xemnas and created the first organization. It was all a part of a larger plan to bring Xehanort into contact with the right hearts, enough of them to form the real Organization 13. They could come from anywhere, anywhen, just as long as he had the right vessels at hand to place their hearts in.
Vessels?
Replicas!
That's right. The replica program was a success. We are as real as people.
Then pack up and leave! What are you still doing here?
To see if we can recreate a heart from Data.
What?
Sorry. Did we steal your idea? That walking balloon over there has a heart. At least that's the nonsense I'm supposed to believe.
There are hearts all around us. You only have to see them for them to become real.
Where'd you get that? That's my chip. I made it.
Oh, well, I'm sorry about that. But I promise I'll put it right back where I found it.
What do you mean?
I think I'll be getting back to work now.
Wait!
No! We gotta stop him! Guys!
Huh? You are all suffering from acute exhaustion. I recommend rest.
Yeah, you're right. Let's regroup.
Come on, guys! What's with all the long faces? Did you forget that we won?
Fred, not now.
Huh?
His name is Riku? And you know him?
Yeah. Well, I know A him.
That one is a fake!
The fake one's with Organization 13, our arch-nemesis.
Okay, but how'd he get Hero's chip?
And what did he mean about an experiment?
And what do they want?
He said they're trying to recreate a heart from Data. But I don't know what they really want. None of us do. These guys, they show up, and instead of fighting fair and square, they go for the heart and say things to try and get under your skin. They're cowards. And now they're doing it to you, too. It's our fault.
No. This could be good. That chip might finally be able to give me some answers.
You said that you made it, right?
Yeah, this Baymax, he's actually the second model. No offense.
I am a robot. I cannot be offended.
It's a long story, but the first Baymax and the chip I made vanished into another dimension along with the microbots. The chip's back. So the first Baymax might be back too.
Hiro.
Those who suffer a loss require support from friends and loved ones.
What was that?
I don't know.
Guys, Team, let's come go. On.
Hmm? What?
Why are you snooping around?
That would be none of your concern.
Overstep, and darkness will consume you again.
What an interesting thing to say. I shall do anything I please. As should you.
Oh, I intend to.
Who's he? Friend of yours?
Yes, though I could not tell you from when.
Hope it's learned some new tricks.
Yeah, now it's gotta face all of us.
That's right.
Freddy want to destroy!
Our probability of success is...
You don't have to crunch the numbers, Baymax. It's not the sum of our parts. It's the sum of our hearts.
Yeah!
Which adds up to what? Show me. Almost there.
What?
This pile of junk collected the data we needed. The terror of being attacked without warning. The despair of having no place to run. The longing for vengeance.
A heart's more than that!
It's working together!
Milo, that's something funny!
Trusting friends.
In every heart, there's hope.
Yeah. Yes!
You're right.
Huh?
That's why I made sure our creation fought you. Now the data contains a complete heart.
A heart made from conflict? That can't be
what
real.
What was it you said? I only have to see it for it to become real. So... let's see it. First, we need a vessel.
What's going on?
Another dark cube form?
Doesn't look as bad as the last one.
It could be a trick.
Usually is.
We can stop it!
Yeah!
Wait! That's Baymax.
What? No way!
Baymax.
Don't bother. This puppet has lost his heart. He won't wake up.
He's not a puppet! Baymax is like my family. Please, give me back my friend.
Yes.
Huh?
I did promise I'd put this back where I found it. But there's one piece missing. Sora, you're the one who's going to complete this heart.
Yeah, right!
You can't have a heart without sadness, without loss. You see, you're going to destroy Hiro's friend, right in front of him.
Wait!
No!
Oh no.
Hiro!
Hiro, tell us, what should we do?
Baymax means everything to me, but that chip isn't who he is. I already made this mistake once before. Tadashi wouldn't want there to be a Baymax that hurts people. Sora, he has to be stopped.
Okay, help Gogo and the others. You can leave this guy to us.
Thank you.
Oh, ow! Oh no!
Sora, take Baymax.
Okay, Baymax!
I am ready, Sora.
Guys, Hiro.
So, did we stop him?
Safety mode kicks in if he's put under too much stress, so he's probably just in stasis. We'll have to destroy the chip if we want to be certain.
But are you sure?
Yeah, dude. You don't need to go that far.
Maybe we can find another way.
Mm-mm. It's the right thing to do. Tadashi would have done the same thing.
But Hiro, isn't that Baymax's heart?
That's okay. Baymax is here. I should be the one. Ow?
Hello, I am Baymax, your personal healthcare companion.
Thanks.
Do you think I could take one of them with me?
No, no.
Come on.
No. Who's gonna repair him?
Just one of them.
Yeah.
Come on, please.
He's my personal healthcare companion.